My favorite neighbor is 용기.
슈가 민용기요. 프로듀싱 실력도 되게 좋고 모든 면으로 이제 다방면하고 정말 대단한 사람이라고 생각을 하고.
I like all of them, but my bias is Jimin. He make me feel really comfortable. And like when I was a teenager, I lived in a village, and they kind of made my life more exciting.
Favorite member는 좋아하는 멤버는 없어요. 그냥 다 좋아했어요. 분위기가 너무 좋아요. 팬분들이 너무 만나서 좀 신나게 놀 것 같아서 생각했어요. 그냥 건강하게 그 행복하게 삶을 즐기면 돼요.
I am hoping so much for chapter 3. I love you so much and I hope we can all see us together again, not just one, two, but all the members again. And I hope you come to my country again to a concert and we can all be happy together.
10주년이라서 너무 행복하고 여기 올 수 있다는 것 자체가 너무 기쁘고 앞으로도 오래오래 건강하게 활동해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
Maybe thank you for changing my life and making it turn out the way it is. If I would not have met BTS before, I would not, because they opened me a lot of doors in terms of university and how I see myself. So I'm really grateful and I hope they don't hurt themselves too much.